Big O here at Marion University. What brings you here today?
That's some friends of mine, Bill Kelsey and Joe Wiffler, who told me about the All-Star teams. Both women and men are working out here, and I said, maybe I'd like to come out and take a look at them, say hello to them.
Just voted the number one Indiana All-Star of all time. I know you're humble, and to you, there's so many great players. But
it's not that I'm humble. It's just I understand sports, you know. Sports or games are not life and death. It's just an opportunity to be able to create something within yourself and with your own ability. I appreciate the honor. I'm sure there are a lot of basketball players here in the state who felt left out because they weren't on this, list. So that's the way sports are. I mean, you do what you can do when you're here. You put the effort in. Crispus Attucks was super. The Indiana All-Star game, my college days, the pros, I thoroughly enjoyed it.
So much to be said just about the game and athletics and how it can help develop young people, isn't it?
Well, that's true. That's true it is. I was telling young people today, I should use this as a stepping stone to go where you want to go in life. I said, I don't know where that is. You don't know where it is right now. But take this game, win the game, and use it to further your life wherever you might go.
You think of what people say when they the other night LeBron James gets a triple-double. You averaged that in your career. How'd you do that?
I don't know. They didn't count the things when I did it, and I thought everybody played the same way. It's just a stat, you know. I mean, yeah, but you want to win the game. That's the key. LeBron is a tremendous athlete. Has done so well. He's taken a lot of hits, but you know he's strong enough to handle those.
Yeah, I think that's what you see with some of those guys like a LeBron. He does take a lot of hits. You know, a lot of people want to chip away at.
Yeah, they do. You know, not only on the court but off the court as well. But he's a star, and so he's getting paid well, so he can handle it. I mean, you know, because this is the way sports are. Years ago, you didn't have that. You know, you don't have that many games on TV. Yeah, years ago, you know, you went out and played the game. Boom, got in the night before and played and left. Now, you know, it's a whole week. You know, you have hours and hours of people on TV making predictions and forecasting this is going to happen, but they don't really know. You don't know, as I told these young people here a moment ago, you don't know until the guy throws the ball up. That's when you find out who you really are.
Indiana, Kentucky, they play tonight and then again tomorrow at Bankers Life Fieldhouse. What do you think about these two teams? Have you had a chance to look at them? I know there's a lot of talent. A lot of kids very long, yes, long sir. And lean, aren't
they? Well, that's good. There's a lot of talent, but you know, talent has to be garnered and put on a team in a team effort, and I'm sure you don't have that much time to do that, but it's up to the coaches to get some kind of little system where they can mold and work together. So boys and the girls. So.
Here at Marion University, we're getting ready for our annual Clayton Awards. Last year, we honored Ray Crow. This year, we've got two new players, Katie Douglas and also Ed Tender of CYO. Do you keep in touch with the Ray Crow's family?
Yes, to a certain extent. But, you know, I see his Betty Crow.
Yeah.
And a couple of his kids. I see his daughter and one other his son, but I don't get to see them all that much anymore. But you know, we still have meetings. We have guys that come into town for certain things. We often talk about high school and Ray Crow and what he meant to us. Great, great tactician, disciplinarian, which is what we really needed. And I think that's the way he had to be. And I often thank him for that.
I think you can still shoot the ball if you had to, huh?
I can shoot. I don't fool with it anymore. I let the young people play now. I just stand back and watch.
That's perfect. Thank you very much. It's an honor talking with you.